This is a great teaching clip for any low post players. So first he's going to face up. Now he's going to go into sync dribbles. Now watch how he pockets the ball right here on each dribble. Now in this third dribble, he's going to drop step, uses his left shoulder to bump his primary defender right into a touch hook.